Hello dear merchants, I have a question for you all. Do your sellers have to manage all this administrative work by themselves and require subordinates to assist them? Well, then Webkul present to you the Seller Staff feature app. Hello, I am Ujjwal Mishra and welcome back to our new video. We have already made a video on admin staff. If you have not watched it yet, I will provide you the link in the description. Now we move further with our seller staff feature app. With this feature app, the admin can allow his seller to add staff and assign permission to them to manage the activities on the seller panel. Staff can also manage the seller account on behalf of the seller. But seller have the full control over the staff and can deny the access of any section of his account. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extension for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webkul.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog section, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now let's move back to our video. Now let's move to the installation and configuration part. To install the Seller Staff feature app, you have to go to the admin dashboard. From here, you have to click on featured app. From here, you have to select Seller Staff. This is Seller Staff. You have to enable it from here. It is enabled in my system. If you want to go to the user guide, you can go from here. Now, after enabling this, you have to go to configuration section. From here, you have to go to seller configuration and have to enable one configuration, which is called allow seller to add staff. This configuration allow seller to add staff, you have to enable it. Then you have to save this change. Now you can see, now as an admin, you can see your seller staff from here by going to seller section, seller listing page, and now from action, view seller staff. From here you can see the staff added by your seller. Now how your seller can add staff? For this, seller have to log into their seller panel by putting credentials, then log into my account. From here, seller can add staff by going to profile section, my staff. If seller have some previous staff added, they can be visible here. If you want to add new staff, you can add it from here. Now I have added few staff earlier. I will add one more for you. It's called Tom Latham. Put email, suppose abcd@gmail.com. Then password. Now the permission you want to give to your staff, you can select all the permissions or you can select whatever you want to give him. So I am going to give some products configuration only and view profile configuration, nothing more than that. So I'll click on the checkboxes, save changes, and you can see staff added successfully. Now if you want to check your staff activity, you can check it from here. Currently there is no such activity, that is why it is blank. Now if you want to log in as a staff, how can you do it? So to log in as a staff, you have to go to the seller panel. From here, account type, you have to change it to the staff. Now we have added few staff, so let's go to the staff which we added recently, which is called abcd@gmail.com. Put the password. We have already added account tab staff, log into the account. We have now in the staff dashboard. Now as we have given the permission for the product and profile only, that's why only two are visible here. Now as I have already added a few more staffs which I have given more permissions, now to check that they how they are working, we have to go here, we have to go to the staff which I have added previously, put password, account type staff, log into the account. Now my previous stuff has all the permissions. So here you can see the dashboard permission, configuration, product, order, profile, everything is permitted to this stuff. The new recently added stuff has only two permissions, so only two, configuration and product was there. Here all the permissions is enabled, so all the fours are here. Now how we can manually send the staff link to get into the staff panel. So for go to the configuration section of admin panel, from here instruction for marketplace. Now here you can see your public URL for your seller. Copy this URL and open it in a new tab. Here, by doing this, your seller as well as the staff of the seller can log into their account. Now, when the staff is added, there is a mail which is sent to the staff about the addition. So to check this mail, you have to check, go to staff. Here there is section in mail configuration section. Seller staff added is the mail which is sent to the new staff. This is the mail content. It is editable. You can edit it from here. We recommend you to not edit these signs because the signs represent the variables. As we have important mentioned here, the text inside the curly braces with dollar symbol is a variable. So do not remove or change it. You can save your edit from here. You can change header background from here, footer from here, customize your CSS from here. That's all for this configuration part. This is all for this seller staff feature app. If you have any queries or doubt left, do write us mail on support@webkul.com or you can create a ticket on webkul.uvdex.com. Thank you for watching the video.